टी माइक वी ड्राइव इंडस्ट्री। तोशिबा मित्सुबिशी इलेक्ट्रिक इंडस्ट्रियल सिस्टम्स कॉरपोरेशन टी माइक, a 100% owned subsidiary of टी माइक जापान, was established in India in October 2010. The forerunner in the business of design, engineering, manufacturing, installation and servicing of rotating machines, power electronic systems and automation systems, T-Mike caters to a wide range of industrial manufacturing plants, renewable energy applications and UPS applications for Indian as well as global markets. Poised to meet growing market needs, T-Mike's state-of-the-art manufacturing facilities at Tumkuru near Bengaluru are ISO 9001 2015 certified and manufacture rotating machines and power electronics products. Our power electronics factory manufactures grid-tied central solar inverters with power ratings of up to 5 megawatt and large efficiency UPS systems of up to 1800 kVA capacity. At this plant, we also produce medium voltage variable frequency drives with power ratings ranging from 400 kVA up to 15 MVA. At our rotating machine plant, we make low voltage and high voltage squirrel cage induction motors up to IEC frame size 900, including PESO and BASIFA certified hazardous area class motors. We are well equipped with world-renowned technology to manufacture rotating electrical machines indigenously, according to TMI Global Manufacturing and Quality Standards. These high-quality rotating machines produced in Tumkuru factory are used in a variety of industries and stringent applications in India, as well as exported to many countries in continents of Asia, Europe, Americas, Africa and Australia.
With the Japanese state-of-the-art technology and the local design and development capability to customize the products as per the Indian market, further supported by the Japanese process and quality standards, we are able to deliver very reliable and state-of-the-art products for the Indian customers that serve them for their project life cycle completely. And with that, we take a lot of pride in supporting India with very high quality and reliable products while supporting the Make in India initiative that the country has embarked in the recent past.
Our vision for this factory is to become a global supplier of electrical rotating machines, dispatching motors to all parts of the world. Our aim is to become customers' preferred choice. And to make this vision, we have rolled out a mission of creating an operation excellence in the factory related to all the functions so that we continuously improve on our delivery, quality and processes and also the costs.
The design review system is one of the most important stage of T-Mike's quality management system. Design review meetings are held at regular intervals and engineering changes are reviewed and verified.
It is our endeavor to bring time-tested, highly reliable and efficient Japanese technology to India through T-Mike's Made in India products and solutions.
Goods receipts are done through Oracle system and inspected as per receiving inspection acceptance criteria before issuing to stores and then to production.
Each component undergoes screening after the receipt before delivering to the production, with respect to documented acceptance norms and with OK stickers.
Lightweight material and hardware are stored in vertical storage racks with ERP identifiable tags. A cold room with proper temperature control is used for storage of insulation material. The coils are the heart of the electric motor. Automated machines are used for forming and taping. The insulation scheme developed over 100 years of rich experience of our well-trained and dedicated staff is being followed stringently. License to all operators is provided based on detailed skill map. This is a tool for motivation and skill up of our dedicated workforce.
First time OK is our target. We always achieve zero defect during cert test in coil making.
Process quality checks are done by production and quality and moved to VPI process. Our VPI system ensures complete sealing of the winding and high dielectric strength with good thermal conductivity. SCADA-based system is used for measuring process and quality parameters to ensure the highest reliability. Stampings with low burr level is used to build stator cores with precise tolerance. Hard chrome mandrels are used for building stator and rotor cores. Copper bars are secured inside slots by swaging, cold forming process. Rotor is balanced as per the suitable grade to ensure low levels of vibration. The wound stator is placed inside the two supports of the frame. Rotor is then inserted and rested on the bearings. Uniform air gap is ensured and stator is welded with the frame. Heat exchanger and other motor accessories are assembled as per customer requirement. At every stage, a detailed manufacturing standard for each process derived from standards of Japan is referred. All quality parameters are recorded in check sheet. Pre-testing inspection is carried out by production and QA/QC team to ensure the product is built as per customer specifications. Painting to meet all shades and DFTs as per customer specifications. All motors are finished as per TMAIC standards. Safety is of the highest importance in the testing area as it uses high voltage, high power electrical equipment. All electrical systems are properly grounded as per the guidelines. We ensure that all the staff wear the required safety PPE, safety helmet with guard, safety electrical shoes, high voltage gloves and full hand cotton jackets.
In TMAIC India, we do the routine test and type test as per IEC and JEC standards and also as per customer requirement like additional tests, combined test with VFD made by TMAIC, and we do the testing in our in-house test facility.
TMAIC follows JISZ 1403 standard packing for exports with trained expert packing staff. Pine wood and export quality plywood is used for packing, which is lightweight and has more strength, durability and flexibility. While we manufacture innovative, high quality and environment friendly products to drive customer excellence and success, we ensure to stay friendly with the environment in our manufacturing processes. We are proud that the TMAIC manufacturing facility is a carbon neutral, zero discharge plant and employs 3R waste handling practice.
We are fully committed to the environment.
We believe that safety is fundamental to create a high-performing and sustainable manufacturing work culture.
Yes, we believe in the 5S Japanese philosophy that brings immense efficiency in your operations, which in turn benefits for customers. And then we follow it religiously.
We ensure safety by continuous training, patrols, audit, and risk assessment through a cross-functional approach. TMAIC, facing the challenges of the future. We are TMAIC. We drive industry.